It's time for Boxo Bits. Oh, by the way, today is National Hugging Day. So, so before we start.
Ow! Oh!
It's also
virtual hug.
Virtual, yeah.
Okay.
You're right. Oh, it's not kissing day, is it?
Shh. All right. Boxo Bits number one. Oh, it's tight.
Is it tight?
That one's tight. See, or is it supposed to be the other side?
I don't know.
That's Dewey Decimal System.
That's my Sugar Walls by Sheena. This is my Sheena Easton hits card. This was my, when I did The Lover in Me, You Could Have Been With Me.
Boxo Bits.
Boy, what a busy holiday shopping season this has been.
Oh, it has been.
Oh, yeah. Boy. To give an idea of how well stoves are doing.
How well are stoves doing this holiday season, John?
Well, I called Radio Shack yesterday, and they're completely out of 8-track players.
Oh. Stores?
Stores. My R's used to look like V's.
We've got questions. You've got answers. Boxo Bits, number two for this
number
week.
Number two. If you're looking to go out to view Christmas displays...
I'm going to skip the holiday section next time.
All right. Okay. If you're looking to go out and view Christmas displays, one of the best in the area that I know of is Route 194 in Piston at David Manser's house. Thousands of lights, plus numerous displays and appearances by Santa Claus. I believe David has asked Santa for just one thing.
And what's that?
Help in paying the stinking power bill next month.
Boxo Bits. Hopefully not. Oh, this one's going to be funny. There's nothing on it.
There we go. Right. It's on the other side.
I'm crying.
Telephone companies have won the right to transmit cable TV signals through phone lines.
Ooh, that's exciting news.
You aren't kidding. That's okay, I guess, but who wants to watch TV on their telephone?
And there you go. Boxo Bits.
Thank you.
Okay.